The church is such a vital part of the black community.
It's where everything happened. It's freedom.
That's where you hold your meetings. That's where school is taught.
You know, the songs now are more upbeat, you know, because people's now more emotional than they were then.
You know, for the community of churches to see, you can be authentically Catholic and authentically black, because that's who God made us.
Tuesday night at 7 on LPB.